Hey guys, it's Laura here again. Welcome to another video, and let's get into it. Jan van Eyck was a Flemish painter and painted The Last Judgement, part of a diptych. The right-hand panel portrays scenes associated with The Last Judgement. It shows a hellscape as its base, the resurrected awaiting judgement in the centre, and at the top third is Christ flanked by saints, apostles, clergy, and the nobility. You also see the naked dead rising from their graves and from the sea, and Saint Michael equipped with grand rainbow-coloured wings. Michael bestrides death, represented here by a winged, spread-eagled skeleton, and beneath him are the depths of hell. The souls drop in headfirst to be tormented by demons with tentacles and mouths full of sharp, pointed fangs, ready to tear them apart. Some of the damned appear to be clergy and royalty, undoubtedly a risky undertaking for van Eyck. Thank you so much for listening. Don't forget to give the video a like and see you on the next one.